сильнейшая раса!
Whatever you say, man. Hanging around. Story of my life.
Я с тобой согласен.
Carrying a weapon in this town is a felony.
Well, it takes some division and swift boating. Fat Michael Graves spent taxpayer money on a vacation home in the Philippines where young boys speak in lisps and don't wear pants. Michael Graves says he supports family values, but his wife is a harlot and is aborted by children. Maybe Michael Graves has forgotten the tragic events a few years ago, but we haven't. He wants to end the war on terror. Children vulnerable to terrorists, much like those little boys are vulnerable to him. You have a choice come election day. Choose freedom for your state. Vote John Hunter for governor. The future depends on you making the right decision.